not your typical just, I want to blow the world up for whatever reason. I wanted to play a character that people could relate to, no matter, you know, his agenda. And, you know, hopefully I pulled that off.
Some of those topless scenes were amazing. How did you prepare for those? Were there any moments where you were like,
I mean, you know, I did this movie called Creed, and I was pretty much shirtless throughout the whole movie. So I wasn't really worried about that. Just being in shape and just becoming a character, honestly, you know, when you're in the moment, you're working and, you know, you're shooting these scenes, you don't really think about all that stuff. But it's good to talk about. Yeah, it's good to talk about.
Who wants to look, you know, simple when you can look stunning?
I'm really sorry, we're very drunk, but we don't give a
Hey, girl! No, she ain't hear me.